Welcome to RGL 1421. So it's the backup because Flawless or Fodal didn't show up. We have a 25% filler to run to fill up the remaining six spots in the break. Jesus R for three. We have James T with one, Billy S for one, Marshall D for three, Philip C for one, Vanessa for one, Darius for one, Victor for one. Matthew says, I'm a gambling man with four, David Laser for two, Jason S for one, Jackson for one, Michael R for two, Franzen for one, and Jess M for one. 24 names total. The top six will make it on into the break. Here we go. Six times for the top six. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and six and final time coming on up. Six and final time coming on up for the top six. We've got David L, Jason S, Vanessa, Marshall, Michael R, and Jackson in the break. My apologies, everybody. Sorry, Matthew. I know you had four in there. Risky take, man. Top six were safe and are in the break. Everybody else will be entered into a filler giveaway at the end of the night. We're going to roll two dice. Tell us how many times we need to randomize each list after we've randomized and teams are assigned. Give you all a couple of minutes to trade. Our bounties are currently sitting at 300 and 940. Glenn C on top, down to Jackson on the bottom. Drop y'all on in. Roll the dice. We're going to go nine times on the names and nine times on your teams. Let's get rolling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We have Eddie on top, all the way down to Jeff S on the bottom. Exclamation point 291 in chat will tell you when the major bounty was last hit. All right, Atlanta Falcons on the top, Washington Commanders on the bottom. I missed your joke, Curtis. Sorry, I've got a lot going on. Will you turn my full spot into four fillers? I got you, Curtis. I can do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Cincinnati Bengals on top, all the way down to the Chargers on the bottom. Sorry, Curtis. Sorry if I missed that. I'm sorry if I missed any comments tonight. My apologies. Eddie with the Bengals. Jason S with the Texans. Vanessa with the Steelers. Peter C with the Jags. Jose with the Giants. We have Juan with the Cardinals and Dolphins. Michael R with the Niners. Jackson K with the Panthers. Marshall D with the Eagles. Philip M with the Bears. John Wright with the Lions. Christopher E with the Bucks. Drew M with the Cowboys. Mark K with the Chiefs. Grant V with the Falcons. Jeff S with the Titans. Brad C with the Raiders and Vikings, Seth F with the Packers, Nick H with the Patriots, Aaron M with the Bills, Jared N with the Ravens, David L with the Jets, Jared with the Commanders, Jose with the Browns and Broncos, David L with the Saints, Glenn with the Colts and Rams in our combo spot, or in our gold member spot, Jackson with the Seahawks, and Jeff with the Chargers. Give y'all a couple minutes to trade. Fillers did very well, correct? Yes, they did. Yes, they did. We have one main spot left in two-year NFL. After that, everything is sold out for the night. I will give you all a couple minutes to trade. And like I said, apologies if I miss anything in chat tonight. It's been kind of a hard day for me to focus today. It's been like, I told it earlier, but had my one cheat day last month on Saturday or into Sunday, and I'm back in keto right now. So yeah, Keto's tough to get back into. You have one day that's like really, really bad. And for me, it was today. My body is just hating me. It says I want sugar. Just give me sugar. Give me carbs. I'm like, no, we can't have those today. Down 9.5 pounds in January, FYI. 9.5 pounds, which was a good number. We just got to keep that pace all year long. If we keep that pace all year long, I would be super happy. We'll see. All right, give you one more minute on trades. Up for a weight loss competition, we'll see. I might be down. I think that'd be fun. We could do it in the Discord or something like that. Last call for trades. Patriots for Packers. Green Bay is up. Packers and Patriots getting swapped out. All right, let's do it. Packers and a Patriots. And if there's no other trades, we are going to roll. All right, let's go. Aaron Rodgers, glass or kaboom? Tila Auto incoming. All right, let's kick it off with, let's do Mosaic first. Mosaic hobby first. What was the trade? I thought I swapped out the trade. Is there another trade? Did we have another trade? I'll have the NASCAR letters up. Yeah, my bad. My bad. I'll get the teams up. Let's roll. After this break, I will be taking my 10-minute recess or so, and then we come back for more Flawless. Also, because it looks like we are ahead of schedule, we will be opening on up one additional break for the end of the night. It is a D-Gen break. Tyler Algier and James Cook, when is it not a D-Gen break? Joe Beasy right there, Chris Carson, Desmond Ridder on the blue chips, and a montage of TJ Watt. How many times you get on? Oh, you guys are talking about fillers. I'm not good at fillers, so I don't even try. Joe Beasy going to the Bengals. I was about to get all players starting with T. Something like that. Sam Howell debut. Brock Purdy, there you go. How much is that card today? It's going down by the day. Brock Purdy. going to the Niners, going to Michael R. on a filler. Haskins, Xavien Howard. We had Hassan Haskins on the red. And then a in it to win it of Cooper Kupp. Dropped 50% in 15 minutes. Breece Hall debut. Tyrion Davis Price. Brian Cook. How about Tom Brady on the silver mosaic? Amari Cooper. Stairmasters of Josh Allen and a Stairmaster silver of Peyton. Tom Brady TB12 calling it a career. How do you guys feel about that? TB12 wrapping on up. I'm a little sad about it. Brady signed with the Seahawks. Yep. He'll be back. He is not coming back. I truly believe he is done. I believe he is done. Patty Mahomes, Keontae Ingram, Chris Olave, Kyle Hamilton on the auto going to the Ravens. Jared. He is not coming back for a third time. There's no chance. No chance. Chris Olave, Silver Mosaic, Miles Sanders, Aaron Rodgers, and Deion Sanders on the Stairmasters. He's going to Fox. He's going to go get that Fox money now, you know? He should be proud. He should be very proud of his career. He had nothing to prove. Nothing to prove. Kyle Hamilton, Jordan Davis, Christian Watson, Sky Moore on the silver mosaic going to Kansas City, Hines Ward to 49, montage of Cousins and an overdrive of Barry Sanders going to the Lions. Hines Ward is numbered 9 of 49. This is hobby. This is a hobby box. No first off the line in this one. We'll do first off the line mosaic and Zenith on Saturday night. Trent Williams, Cooper Kupp, Isaiah Spiller, Evan Neal. Second auto is right there, is going to be a red of your first overall draft pick of Trayvon Walker. Going to the Jags. Jags in this breakers. Peter C. Peter C. on the Trayvon Walker. We got that is going to be Calvin Austin Silver Mosaic. Keyshawn Johnson. Justin Herbert Man of Mastery. And Matt Corral Introduction. We are on break number 1421. You can see the number right there. Also, Junior, you need to send in your Venmo payment if you want your spot. Venmo is not automatically connected. So if you want that spot, you have to send over Venmo to the Venmo right there. Otherwise, I have to cancel your order. Kenny Pickett on the debut. Donovan Peoples-Jones. Jalen Tolbert. Arnold Ebiketie. Juju Smith-Schuster on the silver mosaic. Mike Woods on the silver. Montage of Joe Burrow and a center stage silver mosaic of Joe Theismann. Kyle Trask, the money's coming on in on Kyle Trask now. You sent Zell? Okay, what was your name on that one? I'll check it again. I can check it again. I saw Venmo on your order, but it looks like it didn't come through. So I'll check that in a couple of minutes here after this break. Okay, Raphael, got you. Okay, I'll check it. Thank you. We've got Cordell Patterson, Boy Mafia on the rookie, Derek Stingley Jr., Taysom Hill on the silver mosaic, Shaquille Barrett on the silver, Aaron Rodgers Stairmasters, and a Jonathan Taylor montage. Couple packs left. Can we see a gold tonight? Come on. Warren Moon, Kenny Pickett right there going to the Steelers. That is Vanessa. Isaiah Spiller, Warren Sapp on the silver. Jamal Williams on the red. Justin Fields. And a Tony Dorsett overdrive blue. 68 of 99, one off the bounty for the boys going to Drew. Going to Drew M. Kenny Pickett, rookie as well. Brady's the GOAT. I love Brady. I hated him at one point in his career. Drake London. Evan Neal. And Jalen Tolbert. That's going to be Jameis Winston for the New Orleans Saints. Going to be numbered 48 of 99. Saints in this break is David Lazor in on a filler. Trevor Lawrence on the National Pride Silver. Jared, you'll have to check the website. I think we're all sold out in that one. I think we're all sold out, my friend. Kenneth Walker and Marcus Allen. Nice little T-Law National Pride, correct. All right, we've got Certified Hobby coming on up. I'm going to take KC. We've got Cousins, Higgins, Sanders, Gold Team Lamar, and DeAndre Swift. Monra, Hunter Henry, Pierre Strong Jr. is going to be a mem, 130 of 299. Going to the Patriots. Patriots is Seth F. Patriots 1, Packers 0. Yeah, Chung, for carbs, yes. Certified stars of Kyler and George Pickens, 206 of 299. Darnell Mooney, Zach Wilson, Tom Brady, 218 of 349. Going to Tampa Bay, the Buccaneers, Christopher E. On the Tom to 349. Got a certified stars of Jamar Chase. And that is Travis Kelce. I look like a robot compared to my regular vids. What do you mean? What do you mean? Javonte Williams, Trey Lance. Malik, did somebody say Malik for Jeff? 42 of 149 on the Malik. 42 of 149, freshman fabric bronze.
Pretty cool. Pretty damn cool.
Pretty cool. We're going to one touch that one on up. Congrats, Jeff. We haven't seen a good Malik auto in a little while. Malik Willis, three color RPA to 149. It's been a minute since we played them. They were ready and they're waiting. His auto looks like a heart monitor, something like that. Malik to 149 on the freshman fabric auto. We have a Dark Horses Davis Mills, numbered 154 of 199. And Marquis Downtown Brown. Jules says, I still like Davis Mills. Hey. He's on a bad team, you know. I don't necessarily think he's a bad quarterback. I think it's more of a situation of him on a bad team. Patty Mahomes and Matt Ryan, your second auto is Brady Quinn. 29 of 45, Brady Quinn for the Browns. Is this the best we can do for a Browns auto on the checklist, Brady Quinn? I don't think I've ever pulled a Brady Quinn auto in my life.
What the f*** is this piece of
Whopper, 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 Junior, Double, Triple, Whopper, Flame Grill taste with
definitely
perfect toppers, I rule this day, lettuce, mayo, pick.
Definitely a Whopper kind of auto. Kenneth Walker on the graffiti and Justin Jefferson. CeeDee Lamb, Drew Lock. We've got Micah Parsons, a little bit of damage on the bottom of this, or Michael Pittman, excuse me. A little bit of edge wear on the bottom, 104 of 149. Going to the Colts. Certified stars of Russell Wilson and Ryan Tannehill. Jason Chase in the house. What's going on, Jason? Darius Leonard, Kyler Murray, another Pierre Strong Jr., 187 of 249. Both of our mems were Pierre Strong in that one. Both mem, Pierre Strong Jr. Right? Yeah, look. Both mems, Pierre Strong Jr., a pair of them. Dark Horses of Trevor, and that is going to be Montrell Washington, 277 of 270 of 275. Brady Quinn was the Mac Jones of his draft. Oh, I don't like that. We have a case hit. Case hit. Good luck. For the Bills, give us Josh Allen. We've got a Radical Rookies of James Cook. I guess it would have been weird to see Josh Allen on a Radical Rookies from 2022. Radical Rookies of James Cook. Going to Aaron with the Bills. We've only seen a handful of these. We haven't seen a ton of them. Radical Rookies of James Cook going to the Bills. I think we're all sold out right now, Joe. I am going to be adding one more break to the website in just a second here after this break. Stafford and another Malik that was on the graffiti. It's going to be a dual sport, football and basketball. Jerry Jeudy, Eli Mitchell, DJ Moore, 50 of 75. We have Rondale Moore, 11 of 99. And then Gabe Davis. Nope, not possible, Junior. We don't offer that. All cards shipped to you, and then you can try and sell it. You can buy a spot at the link at top of chat after this break. Kyle Pitts. We have a bonus auto. Third auto in the box is Jeremy Ruckert, 108 of 149. Bonus auto going to the Jets. David Lazor. That made up. They gave us a Brady Quinn auto, and they felt bad, so then they gave us a Jeremy Ruckert. Javonte Williams and George Kittle. All right, let's do Absolute. Let's do Zenith. We'll save Absolute for last. Alrighty, Zenith. First look at Zenith and the breaks. We're going to get two autographs in each box. Six cards total. Well, we went from Brady Quinn to Baker Mayfield. Baker Mayfield going to the Panthers. That is going to be number 21 of 50 on the Baker. Johnny Football next. I know. Johnny Football coming up next. Do we have base cards on the back? I think we do. We have two base cards on the back and two autos in the center, something like that. We have a numbers of Joe Beasley. And Daxton Hill is going to be numbered 42 of 50 on the artist proof. Both for the Bengals. No Gilded collection tonight. We will have it this weekend. Zenith is a football version of Capstone. Other way around, Capstone is a version of Zenith. Numbers is not numbered on the Joe Burrow. Those cards were in playoff. That might mean that playoff is not going to be here this year. Because behind the numbers was a playoff insert last year. Let's go to the back one more time. That is going to be a Z team insert. 6 of 50, Zach Wilson for the Jets. Joey, all breaks are random teams from here on out. Zach Wilson going to the Jets. David Lazor on the Z team. Your first auto. So nice, we hit him twice. Malik Willis. Malik, 17 of 299 this time around. Second Malik auto for Jeff with the Titans. Rookie patch auto, number 2. Not associated with any specific game or event. Sounds good, Curtis. I will keep that in mind. How about a second Malik? Two Malik so far in this break. Two Malik autos so far. And we'll keep it on going because we have one more auto, and that is going to be Cam Thomas, 1 of 1 for the Cardinals. Uno de uno, artist proof, 1 of 1. Arizona Cardinals are a combo spot with the Dolphins. That is 1 C.
Pretty cool. Pretty damn cool.
Pretty cool. Hey, we will take that. One touchdown, one on up. Uno de uno. On the Cam Thomas. One of one, Cam Thomas. Arizona Cardinals rookie. First one of one of the night. One box of Zenith and one of one. It's a nice little clip. All right, box two. Kicking things off in this box, we've got Mitch Trubisky on the artist proof. 28 of 50, Mitch Trubisky. Going to Vanessa with the Steelers. Go to the back. Going to the Steelers as well. That is a Calvin Austin. Feel like it was meant to have an auto right there. Right? Like the design screams, where's an autograph at? Calvin Austin on the auto for the Steelers. I don't think that was supposed to be an auto. I think the design is just like that. Rookie wave of Breece Hall going to the Jets. Kind of reminds me of the splash insert. This was the same insert as playoff last year, rookie wave. Because we pulled the Zach Wilson 101 from that product, I remember. Go to the back one more time. We have points. Points will need to be a random. We have an epic of Cooper Cup 20 of 25 on the epic game. This is a weird set this year. It's a mishmash of like several old sets. Playoff and Zenith and Epic. Super weird. All right, we have wild card points. Those will need to be randomed off. And Breece Hall, 155 of 299, going to the Jets as well. Jets are David L. Yeah, I don't think we're going to see playoff this year. Which is sad, because I like playoff. It was a fun, cheap set. Like a real low-end set. Like $200 a hobby box or something like that. That's a little sad that it's going to be gone this year. They took all those inserts and they put them in Zenith this year. 458 of y'all in chat right now. 155 of 299, Breece Hall. And then again, wild card points will be a random. Will be a random at the end of the break. Somebody's going to get wild card points. So those will go to a random. Let's do our third box of Zenith. One box out of 101, one box out of wild card points. We're looking for... Oh, contenders previews are in this as well. Yeah, those were from playoff. Those are definitely hot. Kicking things off. How about another Baker Mayfield? And we have a redemption underneath Baker. Baker Mayfield again going to the Carolina Panthers. Carolina Panthers is Jackson in this break. On the Baker. Let's go to the back. That's going to be Hassan Haskins on the rookie going to Tennessee. Evan says, I'm going to smoke a eat a cold Pop-Tart and smoke a cig like a real American. What is that? That's a Pacific of Russell Wilson. That's like a Pacific Prism, isn't it? That is a super clean card. That's a super clean card. Now the player, not so much, but going to the Broncos and the Browns. That's Jose. Who? Come on, chat. You guys are really going to who Russell Wilson? Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Russell Wilson on the Pacific. I didn't know they owned the rights to that. Go to the back one more time. That is going to be a Z team of Trevor Lawrence for the Jags. Not numbered on that one, too. I was expecting like to see a 101. T-Law on the Z team. Z team T-Law. Auto is going to be Chris Olave. 3 of 25 going to the Saints. Saints are David L. Pacific cards, I agree. Pacific looked really good in the late 90s. Chris Olave, auto to 25. And your redemption, we're just going to flip it. Easy E, rookie patch auto, going to the Miami Dolphins. Easy E, RPA, probably numbered to 399. On the easy E. All right, final box of the break is gonna be absolute. Hey, what's going on, Mr. Rick Sanchez? Hope you're doing well, my friend. Let's see a kaboom. Let's do it. 480 of y'all in chat want to see a kaboom. I want to see a kaboom too. Sounds good, Rick. Kicking things off with Marquez Downtown Brown. We've got Aaron Jones. Let's go to the back. We've got Alex Pierce, going to be numbered 32 of 100. On the Pierce. Mem, we have more wild card. Well, two people are going to get wild card points. Two people with wild card points. Gonna give away two of them. Auto or Mem is gonna be Velus Jones Jr., 47 of 49. Two wild card points. That could be a combined 1,200 points or a combined 30,000 points. Velus Jones. Going to the Bears. All right, mini box number two. Does points mean we have a case hit? How about a gold Kaboom? It's been too long. What should wildcard points sell for? I don't know what they're currently selling for. Kicking these off, we have Joe Beasley, Antonio Gibson, and Sauce 204 of 275. On the back, we have Joe Hayden, last call, 29 of 100. On the last call, Joe Hayden. But two people will be getting wild card points. Yeah, you got to drink every time we see Jalen Tolbert. Auto is going to be Aiden Hutchinson for Detroit, 73 of 99. Detroit Lions, John Wright. We pull a lot of Aiden autos, don't we? 73 of 99. Aiden Hutchinson for the Lions. Sauce was numbered to 275. And our final mini box of the break. Good luck, everybody. Last chance at a Kaboom. If it's there, it's there. In the words of Steve Harvey, it's not there. No Kaboom. Sorry, y'all. Russell Wilson and Zach Wilson. Match made in heaven. Let's go to the back. We have Darnell Mooney, 7 of 50, going to the Bears. On the Mooney. Mem is going to be Cam Akers, not associated with any specific game or event. 11 of 99. Groundhogs. And then your final card of the break is going to be Joe Horn, 16 of 75. Signature standouts legend for the Saints. And the Saints go marching in. Zenith was pretty fun. Pretty good to us. Malik Auto, wildcard points, 101. Was pretty good in that three-box preview. Let's take a look at some of the hits. Rico likes that one. Let's take a look at some of the hits. Cam Akers, Mooney, Sauce, Velus Mem, Alec Pierce, T-Law. That one was a very cool-looking card. Russell Wilson, Pacific, Hassan Haskins, Baker, Cooper Kupp, Rookie Wave of Brees, Calvin Austin, Trubisky, Zach Wilson, Z-Team to 50, Joe Beasley, Daxton Hill, Baker Mayfield again, Rondale Moore, Malik, Radical Rookies case hit of James Cook, Pierce Strong Jr. times 2 on the Mems, and Michael Pittman Jr., Davis Mills, Tom Brady to 349, T-Law Silver, James Winston to 99, Overdrive Tony Dorsett to 99, Mike Wood, Calvin Austin, Sky Moore, Hines Ward to 49, Tom Brady, Silver Mosaic. Brock Purdy, Rookie. Joe Beasley, Silver Mosaic. Autographs in that break. We had Joe Horn to 75. Aiden to 99. Easy E, Redemption to 399. Chris Olave to 25. To 25. 6 to 25 on that one. Breece Hall to 299. RPA. Malik to 299 RPA, Jeremy Ruckert, Brady Quinn, Trayvon Walker, and Kyle Hamilton. 2-1 touches in that break. Cam Thomas, 1-of-1 artist proof auto. And then the Malik Willis to 149 freshman fabric. We had 2 wild card points. We will random those off. The top 2 will get one. And that is going to do it for the break. We have more flawless baseball coming on up next. I will be taking a 10-minute intermission. Taking about a 10-minute intermission, or probably about actually a 20-minute. Let's call it a 20-minute intermission. So our next break will start at 10 p.m. Pacific time at the top of the hour. So if you want to take a break, now would be a good time. We'll come on back. We'll rip some flawless, followed by some immaculate and some more two-year NFL action. 4 sports, serial number, and Bowman. I'm also going to be adding 1-2 sport to the website. It is a monster break. It's a fun break. We've got Cosmic Update, Logo Fractor Finest. And we've got our second half of our flawless case coming up next. All right, let's go ahead and move our bounties on up. Bounties are going to move up to 350 and 960. And let's go ahead and grab everybody in that break. Run a random. The top 2. Top 2 will get wild card points cards. Top 2 with wild card points. After 9 clicks of the dice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the top 2. Michael R. and Jared. Michael R. and Jared with the points. And then, yes, I will put that break online in just a second. You guys have to remember, it's just me. Just me. I don't have anybody pushing buttons in the background. All right, and that's going to do it for the break.